One.
Congratulations, brother.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's good to be part of something again.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
That right there?
Oh, that's cute. Hey! Yeah? Yeah?
What?
What do you mean? What?
What do you mean? What?
Also, you act like you don't remember. Just what?
What?
For real?
What? For real?
So
what?
I just gonna leave? Just leave?
Oh, hey.
You can shut up.
Yeah.
Hey.
I will leave.
Shut up.
You know why I left? You really want to know why I left? First of all, you didn't offer me a drink, but you offered our opponents a drink. Huh? Huh? Second of all, you made me take your jacket off because you're too soft to take it off yourself. Third, I've been reading a lot of medical books lately. And it's medical books. I've been doing a lot of studying.
You read now.
Oh, I've been reading this whole
you're
time.
You're literate.
Yes, I'm very literate. And you want to know what I figured out? Is that I've noticed that all the studying that I've done, it talks about how men who can't stay hard have a condition where they're called Ed. You're the Ed of the Rat Pack anymore. You want to know why? You want to know why? When you used to go hard, we would go to the bar and we would pick fights with people. Huh? Would we not? Would you not back me up in a fight with anybody? Would you not take my word over anybody? Huh? But now that you're an Ed, you want to kiss the fans. You want to hold hands with little kids. And you didn't even stick up for me when that kid, that whatever the hell he was, told me that I'm number two. I am number one. We were supposed to be number one.
So at the end of the day, you're mad because you got your feelings hurt.
No. No,
because you got to say your little spiel. You got it done because I know he done got in your ear. He done got in your head a little bit, and that's fine. That's fine. But that's what I need you to understand. See, because the bottom line of it is this. When it's all said and done, you put your hands on me first. Know that. Know that.
You want to know? Don't tell me that I did anything
you did
wrong, buddy.
So you did something.
Don't tell me anything.
First off, but
no.
This what we
you wanted to come hard? No.
Stay out of being in our business, bro. Brothers.
Somebody bite me.
Bite you again, buddy.
I already want to headshot
you. Hey, you can cut me anytime. I'm tired.